Alright. I got a new thing here. I decided to get rid of my cable company. Normally I do preaching, stuff like that on here. But I decided to do something new. I picked up this supersonic 360 degree TV amplifying motorized routing antenna. I picked up, it was cheap, I figured I'd give it a try because it has a 120-mile range. And I figured I'd try to put it together on YouTube. I'll go ahead and move this, you guys, around where you can see me work. In the background, a whole bunch of extra parts here. I ain't sure what to do with them, but I do know we gotta unfold these. That's one part of the engine. I'll go ahead and set that to the top for now. Sure, let's see here. Somehow attaches to that. Would have been better if that cable wasn't already attached. Trying to figure this out, people. It's harder than I thought it was going to be. milk. Stupid computer. I'm busy. Maybe I should have tried putting this together before putting this together. Answer that question. Basically, you take these two little pieces, have a bag with one of these wing nuts and screws, make a little thing there. Don't know why they made it that way, but I ain't the manufacturer. Take those, put them together on there, and you saw this other piece. somehow. Maybe it'll help if I get further down. Slide in place. Guess they made it where there's a gap. Screws and bolts. Upside down. two holes. And there's a little thing that sticks out with the hole for a screw here that goes on that side. So it helps it put it the right way. I don't know what I was trying to do. I was trying to put it in backwards. So don't screw too much. They want you to take these screws out and these real thin things and put the screws back in through these pieces of thin metal. get one signal. From one end. Don't make bad sense, but instructions say to do it. So, I'm listening. In the long run, this will probably be a couple of videos. Once I'm done with this part, I gotta run and get a pole to put this on, because me, I forgot my money to grab the pole while I was out. You know how it is. We all forget sometimes. And now I'm gonna have to spin it around. Alright, on the back antenna bar, and once you take these screws out, which makes the job a whole lot harder. Have a mile long gap between the two. There we go, that's better. Check your manual, because sometimes things don't seem right. Said and done. Basically, that's what you got here. That's the supersonic HD 360 degree rotating antenna put together itself. Stay tuned for to mount it and wire, put all the wires together. Thanks for watching. Sorry, the video's so long. God bless.